Oh my god, guys, Thanksgiving is today. I am so excited. We're gonna have turkey and mushrooms and cheese and, I don't know, like, barbecue stuff. Yeah, I am so excited. Oh my god, you guys got the turkey, right? Now you see, we did. Yeah. Oh, but you see, we left it at the store. No, stop. You left it at the store? We only have like 30 minutes, and then the rest of the family is going to be here. Well, you see, we forgot. You forgot? Well, you better go get some freaking turkeys. Why us? Yeah, why does it have to be us? Because! Oh my god. Luigi, what am I going to do about this? I don't know, maybe send like a hunter or something. We don't have time for the hunters. We just need a freaking turkey. Oh my god. Yeah, Mario, we actually do have it. It's in the refrigerator downstairs, but yeah. Okay, so in the outdoor world. Now, where can some turkeys be? Gotta look around. Oh, look, there's some sitting on the lawn. Should we go get them? Come on, they're just peaceful living turkeys. We need to get the turkey for Mayro. Why don't we just go to the store? They're in our backyard. Besides, the store ones are the exact same. They're killed turkeys. Fine, let's just go. We have to be quiet, though. Did you bring the gun? No, I didn't bring the gun. Why didn't you bring the gun? Because. Need to, you know, like, shoot them to get them. Yeah. Let's just go. Shoot. Humans. Those aren't humans. That's a dinosaur and a turtle. They look like brothers. Well, maybe. What's the date?
It's the 22nd of November. It's a Thursday.
In other words, it's Thanksgiving. Why are they building so much? They probably play on like PC or something, probably. Oh my god, they know how to build? Shoot.
I see them in the thing. Can you guys do a good job? Why would you make a table and some chairs? So we could have Thanksgiving dinner. Just throw a grenade or something.
I see them there. I'm there. There they are. I see them. I'm gonna take the shot. Whoa, what was that? Ah! Koopa, what happened?
I got shot.
Oh, no, Koopa. Come on. We have to go back inside. These turkeys are too strong.
Oh, help me.
Wait, we can't go back inside without the turkey. You got shot. Let's just go to the store and get one. Yeah, we did it! Woo! We stopped them. Yeah, they're going to the store to get a turkey. Woo! Okay, so, Victory Royale, I guess? Yeah? Okay, let's. All this building is pointless, but, yeah. Okay, you just lay here and I'll look. Why does this look like a kitchen? This is a Christmas store. Of course, it's gonna look like. Kitchen? Oh, yeah, of course. They do everything original. What's this? Cridman stuff? Don't you mean Christmas? Ah, don't say that! Why can't I say Christmas? Ah, don't say that! You can only say that word after Thanksgiving. So tomorrow you can say that word, but today is Thanksgiving, so you're not allowed to say it. Darn it. Okay, there's no turkeys here. Sorry for the temperature. The heck is the crappy store? Hello, welcome to the Christman store. How may I help you? Do you have any turkeys? Are you out of your goddarn mind? You are shopping for a turkey on Thanksgiving. Yeah, I know. Well, we couldn't get one before, so. Well, of course we do not have any, so go die. Okay. Koopa, what are we gonna do? I don't know. Oh, I'll just order a cheese orb. Maybe they could, like, cut it into, like, a shape of a turkey or something, and no one will know. How are you walking again? Magic. Okay, let's just go and order one. Did you get the turkey? No, but I got shot. Wait, why don't you have... Shut up. Yes, we do have the turkey. Yes, of course. It's just in the car right now. We're going to call a guy to, like, come and pick it up or something. So you can, like, just leave the room if you want. Sure, I will be going to take a nice bath. Come on, Luigi. I'm not going to take a bath with you. I'll just take one by myself. Okay. Now let me call the cheese orb.
Oh, 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 God. Oh, those turkeys are strong. Ah.
Why haven't they changed their picture? I don't know. Oh, God. Maybe they'll have, like, some, like, turkey-shaped cheese orb or something. Oh, my God. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hi, this is, Cheese Orb Incorporated, and would you like the orb of cheese?
Well, I was actually...
It's not like I was doing anything. It's not like I was doing something and you're wasting my time or anything. Definitely not.
We need a turkey! The family's coming soon! Do you guys, like, sell turkey-shaped cheese orbs or something?
So what you're telling me is you're too lazy to exit your house, go get yourself a turkey.
But you see, we did.
You exit the house and like.
We did.
Get one made out of goddamn cheese.
No. So what happened was we were fighting the turkeys outside because we were trying to get them, but they pulled out their building mats and you know, they protected themselves and then they started shooting us. So, and then we tried to go to the store, but they were all sold out. Like, can you just, like, deliver one or something? Come on, we need it quick! I don't care about your...
Do you have anything, do you have all the other ingredients for your Thanksgiving stuff?
Well,
or do you need us to deliver that, too?
I mean, we have, like, pineapples and bananas and tomatoes. Yeah, we're good.
Sweet Jesus Christ.
What?
Listen, you're lucky we don't only sell cheese here.
No, but I just want, like, a cheese-shaped turkey thing.
Yes, we will get you a turkey made out of cheese, because that's...
Oh, okay, then. Well, I guess I'll just wait for him to show up at the door. Okay, so they said that they could just cut a cheese orb into a piece of turkey-looking shape thing. Yeah, no one will notice. Yeah, of course. Yeah, so, they said it should be here, now. Oh, God, this guy was a cheese orb shaped in the turkey. Good thing I already have one of the boxes for that thing. No one has ordered this yet, so I don't have one of these. I don't know how to make a cheese orb. Adam couldn't come to work today. Well, we got all the sponsors on it, so maybe we'll make some money off of it. Open up. I don't have a cheese orb. I don't know how to make them. Ugh, just put a bunch of random stuff in there. Put the cord in there. Yeah. Come on, get in the back! Hey, like the rabbit. Stop eating the rabbit! Ugh. Oh, I can't walk. Oh, he just put my foot. I'm gonna need to get someone to deliver this. Hey, guy! God, is that you? No, it's me. Oh, jeez, I can't walk. Can you deliver this to the house, please? Which house? I don't know. I think the blood came out and it wrote that or something. I don't know. Probably not. Okay, well, what is this thing for? Oh, shoot, the blood came out in the shape of what I was saying. Why are you bleeding again? 11 V-Bucks! Those are for the people who ordered. Darn it! I needed like 7 to like get the whatever that skin is called. I don't know. How do you need 7? You can only have like the 50s and 100s. Unless you like do. Alright! I'll deliver this thing for you. Where's it going again? A house. Okay, it's made out of bricks. Oh, I know which one you're talking about. Okay, good. Get out of here. Hi, kitty. I'm gonna go get my cheese turkey orb thing, yeah, or something. Should be here. I don't know why he wouldn't ring the doorbell. Oh, hey, man, I couldn't ring your doorbell. Who the heck are you? I thought Kirby was supposed to be delivering this. Well, you see, he kind of can't walk for some reason. I don't know why. Okay, well, is that the cheese turk? It's got a lot of sponges. Yeah, I don't know why all that stuff is there. Let me get the cheese orb thing. Well, I mean, thanks for delivering it so fast. You're welcome. Hey, you know, can I, like, come into your house for the Thanksgiving feast? Because I don't really have a family. Make me feel bad. Sure, just come in. You can come in, I guess. Yay! Alright, let's go. I don't know what they put in here, but, yeah. Okay, let's have our feast. Okay, is everyone ready for our Thanksgiving dinner? What the heck is this? Oh, this is a cheese. I mean, it's a turkey. Yeah. Ooh, what kind of turkey? It's cheese flavored. Yeah, cheese orb flavored. Well, this must be the best thing to ever exist. My God. What is this? Dancing Pikachu? The Angry Man? Title text? That's my favorite sponsor. Alright, there's the title. Copyright 2014. Who the heck are these here? Cheese orb ink? Oh, it must have been the ink they used to put on the package. Okay. That dude. 11 V-Bucks with every purchase. I need the V-Bucks! I want the V-Bucks! No, I want the V-Bucks! I want the V-Bucks! I want the V-Bucks! How did they hide? I want the V-Bucks. No one's getting 11 V-Bucks! Oh. Can I have the V-Bucks? No. Can I have the V-Bucks? No. I got you guys the legendary cheese orb. You are right. You can have it. I'll get it for you later. Dang it. Click here for a free virus. Yoshi! Why? It's so dumb. Cheese orb flavored turkey! Yeah, what was that about? Come on, why did you do that? Guys! Did you not see the freaking sponsor on it? No, what was it? Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, that's understandable. Oh, yeah. So, let's see if this even has a cheese orb. Sorry, guys. Where are those freaking turkeys? Nope, 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 I am done. Well, that was another stupid Thanksgiving. Isn't the house gonna, like, blow up? That would seem the most reasonable thing to do at this point.